couple of minutes, but be afraid, especially if you're about to get married, because we've got brides and grooms who are getting groomed for disaster. See ya!
What's better than sale prices?
This powerful Hewlett Packard PC.
Or this Tricity Bendix fridge freezer.
Beating sale prices. That's Comet Sense.
All non-believers, please switch off now. I can see what the new year has in store for your health, your wealth, and your love life with my new year horoscopes, free inside tomorrow's News of the World. As for you non-believers, I knew you wouldn't switch off.
No wonder Host Season's South catering holidays are so popular. There's something for everyone. All tea.
Picturesque farm cottages, quiet lodges and scenic holiday parks.
With an indoor pool, bars and restaurants.
Or fun and laughter parks, packed with activities and entertainment, where you can really let yourself go.
Free phone 0800 520 520 for your Host Season's brochure.
Sit back, relax and unwind. Wish You Were Here returns for a brand new series.
With special guests offering their top tips to all your favourite holiday destinations. It's the UK's ultimate TV travel guide.
Join Mary Nightingale for Wish You Were Here, Monday at 8 on ITV.
The best of You've Been Frame. If you've never seen the show before, how were you 10 years on Mars? So if you need a crash course in what You've Been Frame's all about, and I do mean crash course, then here's all you need to know in 3 minutes 27 seconds.
Your carrot, huh? How about a big smile, Jack? How about another big smile? Can you give one for the camera? Okay!
What it is, even from there. Guess what do you think it is?
Open it a bit wider, I'll know what it is. Maybe.
I think I know what it is.
Yes.
Do you know what it is? Any clues yet?
I don't know. Help you open it, should I?
Oh, you're disappointed.
It's chocolate.
Yeah. But whose chocolate? Who's it for?
Is it for you?
Yes. Thank you very much.
We can share it.
Outside your front door, once you're home, you know you're safe. Or are you? Whoever made up the phrase safe as houses obviously never lived in one. And remember, the value of your home can go up as well as down, but inside, everything can go down as well as up.
Come on.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Painting.
You little devil.
Help!
Help!
We did Alex
one
and everybody. So are you okay holding your hand, aren't you, darling? Do you want the knives, Alex?
Enough of On You've Been Framed. Pets, babies and weddings. They're all for life, they all need commitment and they can all leave nasty mess behind them. Weddings are the only day you'll see the whole family on the best behaviour. And the worst. In just 24 hours, Granny goes from sweet lady in the pews to sweet sherry in the loos. She's not the only one.
Sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him, so long as you both do live.
Thank you! Thank you!
White, white, white,
an African kid.
count of three now. One, two, three.
Darlene Marie Wall, will you have this man to be your husband and be faithful to him alone? If so, answer, I will with the help of God.
I will with the help of God.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Me and my old woman.
You said you were going to do that. You said you were.
Now we'll need a lawnmower. When it comes to weddings, what holds everyone up? It's the wedding photographer. Doesn't he go on? Can we have the bride and groom? Now anyone whose name begins with T. Now can we have anyone who supports Everton? So thank heavens for the camcorder. Quick and instant. Even when the couple can't wait to jump into marriage.
Before we go?
Yeah.
Would you like to marry me?
Yes.
Right. Excellent.
Ready.
Set. Ready, set, go!
All lined up in a wedding group, here we are for a photograph. We're all dressed up in a morning suit, all trying not to laugh. Since the early caveman in his fur took a trip to Gretna Green, there's always been a photographer to recall the happy scene.
Oh, you flashman, what a picture, click, what a picture, what a photograph.
Poor old soul, blimey, what a joke, hat blown off in a flash. One clap and step, banging on the big bass drum. What a picture, until the bum, just give it in your family album. The same thing happened long ago when man was in his prime. And what went on we only know from the snaps he took at the time. When Adam and Eve in their birthday suit decided to get wed, as Adam was about to taste the fruit, the man with the camera said,
oh, you flashbang, what a picture, clip, what a picture, what a photograph.
Poor old Eve, there were nothing on. They saw the egg in the fig leaf. Going for the hand, step with feet, banging on the big bass drum. What a picture, until the bum, it's staying in your family. You read it in a folio, or seen it in a Shakespeare play, how Juliet fell for Romeo and the merry month of May. And as he climbed the orchard wall to reach his lady fair, as he tumbled she began to bawl, as he travelled through the air.
Holy flashbang, what a picture, click, what a picture, what a photograph.
Poor young Jack, what a night he spent, tights all torn in his radio, and cut hands, step your feet, banging on the big bass drum. What a picture, run to the album, bum, see it in your family album.
Hold it, flashbang, what a picture, click, what a picture, what a photograph.
Poor young chap, what a night he spent, tights all torn on his radio vent, clam hands, stamp your feet, banging on the big bass drum.
What a picture, run to the album, bum, see it in your family album.
Stick it in your family, stick it in your family,
stick it in your family album.
Married life, you've got to take the ups with the downs. More ups, downs, flashes, bangs and wallops coming up. After the break, the kids from hell and some classic video stars from the video vault. I'll see you then.
Last, a collection of extremely detailed and realistic hand-painted lead soldiers from the First and Second World Wars. The Lead Soldier Collection, in collaboration with Osprey. The first part work with a British commando for £2.50.
Do you sometimes appear lazy? Should you try to slow down a little?
Don't miss my 2001 Star Guide, free with tomorrow's Sunday Mirror.
style and luxury are now even better value at John Peters, because there's massive savings on leather furniture in our sale. Save 50% on this sumptuous settee, now only £545. This superb value recliner chair is half price at just £399. We've also reduced prices on our sensational Natuzzi range from Italy, the world's leading leather manufacturer. With interest-free credit and fantastic savings, leather is now even more affordable at John Peters, Leeds, Guiseley, York and Sheffield. Sale now on.
So then, Jamie, why don't we do each other some favours? You give me useful tips and I'll give you folding money. And I leave it up to you and your conscience what you tell the taxman.
You want me to become a registered informant?
That's right.
She will do anything she can to get to the top. The Bill, Tuesday at 8, ITV.
Welcome back to You've Been Framed. If you just joined us and you're new to the show, then here's how it works. 99% of the time when people use a camcorder, they get exactly what they want. 1% of the time, they get exactly what we want. So when a disaster happens on camcorder, send it to us and get £250. That's what this lot did.
Oh, turn it round. Okay. Oh, what a lovely butter. Cover it up, you little
imagine living without water. It's not difficult. Think of the average British summer. We live on an island and every year the water companies say, there isn't enough water to go around. Come on. It's like having a sand shortage in the Sahara. So whenever we get a chance to splash out, we go in head first. Just watch.
Feeling good?
No.
Well, let go. I won't let you go. God damn it, I promise. Here, I will not. Oh!
cream. You must try it.
Yeah, okay.
It's got wheels on the bottom there, eh?
Yep.
Doesn't make it a boat, and just because they're a kid, it doesn't make them cute. Have you noticed how kids can change from complete angels to total devils in the time it takes to say, go clean your room? So start praying. Here come the kids from hell. In TV history, our chance to relive the very best of your camcorder classics with the You've Been Framed Video Star Awards. If you want to make it big on this show, then this is the quality you'll need to match. Memories are made of this.
Didn't work out very good.
Mrs. Jackie's stuck in the tyres because she's too fat. Her stomach is now wedged in.
But what makes a perfect day? Everyone has a different idea. There's obvious things like time with the family, a holiday with friends, being fed grapes by David Ginola while Brad Pitt does the ironing in the nude. That's mine, but it's just a fantasy. Last time Brad was hopeless at ironing. But, of course, this is You've Been Framed, and any perfect day has got to be brought back to Earth with a bump or a splash.
Just a perfect day. Can't see in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day.
Feed animals in the zoo.
Problems all left alone. Weekenders on our own.
It's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone.
Such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you.
Oh, it's such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on.
You just keep me hanging on.
If you're perfect day ends up a perfect disaster, then you could end up with £250 for your troubles. So send us your perfect moments and you could be a You've Been Framed star too. Until next time, look after yourself and don't do anything stupid unless you're being framed. Bye! Get your saves into free post You've Been Framed. No stamp needed as we pay the postage and return all tapes. Bye!
Coming up next tonight, Cilla plays Cupid in Blind Date.